Among the activities of Cairo International Film Festival in its 41st round, the Chinese movie The Fourth Wall was screened, starring Zi Wang and directed by Chang Chi Wang and Zhang Bu.
首先我觉得这个电影具体讲什么故事，我更希望就是大家能够去看。然后导演最初想表达的意见呢，就是第四面墙本来是一个戏剧的概念，但是他想看当人与人之间也有一道墙，当这面墙被打破或者将要打破的时候会发生什么样的事情，包括当演员包括导演的处理手法把这面墙跟观众的这面墙去掉的时候会是一个什么样子。对，
He's speaking that the movie The Fourth Wall is talking about an old play, a theater play, and it's talking about what if you face like an obstacles in your life, the obstacles which are the wall, what will happen, and after like distributing the last or the greatest obstacle in your life, what should you do afterwards, and what will you do after passing all your obstacles.
最后到底还被那个小女错
就去很荣幸，也希望我们两个国家之间能有更多这样的电影的交流。对，
It's an honor for them to see a Chinese movie here in Egypt, and he wishes that afterwards there will be a connection between the Chinese cinema and the Egyptian cinema much more than now.
The movie is all about Liu Lu, who lives in isolation and in a very bad mood, but her friend informs her about an imaginary journey in the past and the future.
我们的电影是在马达加斯加和中国四平两个地方拍摄的，你可以一句句翻。
So the movie was shot in two locations, one in Madagascar and China.
两边的气候差异非常大，马达加斯加在非洲非常的热，中国的四平是非常的寒冷，而且我们是在冬天拍的。
So Madagascar in Africa was a very hot place, and the location we shot in China, the north of China in winter, was very cold. So that's a big difference between the two places.
所以我们在拍摄中面临了气温的两极的变化，遇到了很多困难。
So because of this temperature difference, we encountered many problems, difficulties.